Your father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas. Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad. Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me, if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Shit. Must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bombante. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Seth, please!
Davis, Blaskovich, you fight through this and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, name me anyone for the give blood! Now!
All right, listen up! You fucking two! Run the door up and line up on the hill right straight by fucking on your box!
Get Marty, here! Fierce! Whoa! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this. You know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass. Tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
Like this. I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, Rip.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to. We are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility.
all the money my father invested. You have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth, or I'll shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth, goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful bitch! Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. Keep them coming, candy ass. Can't throw worth a shit. That all you got, boy? You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life. Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blaskovich. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side. And we make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Bessie, dinner time. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her. Shoot her!
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, Seth.
Ingrid. You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
time
things.
For this. Just tell me.
Frau England, she's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. Hackman is demchanik. I told you no.
Sed, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the fucking fascists. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind. Off you go.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Konzentrieren. Wir sollten alles andere unterstützen.
fine, wherever you are. You do what you have to do to keep everyone alive till I get there. a way to reverse the belt. Get up to the sail platform elevator.
Let's get you up. that says we're having twins.
Not now, Kinderlach. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmuzerei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, Don William.
What can we do? You're right, Ivo. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're up there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Joseph Blaskovich.
Zieh den auf, den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television.
suck everybody! Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb! Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Lost. Ah, danke schön. Oh. Sie sind krank. Bow your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite! Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen. Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass du...
Aber du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los!
Don't do it, girl!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
Mein Tagebuch. Mit Perversion. Und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du! Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch! Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist! Wenn du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh! Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysom Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blazkowicz. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think... you're just another...
Jesus Christ! Fuck me!
Übermacht den Meister! Look at this! How strange! One moment she was here, and now she's gone.
Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think? Kiss?
Hm?
Try!
Das ist nicht komisch.
Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast? Auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, hä? Zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Bringt ihn her!
Also an old friend of yours?
I'll kill you.
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht!
Aus dem Weg! Nein! Mister!
Let's go!
Help me!
better, but I think I got the blood stopped now.
Give me one good reason not to blow your brains out right fucking
real slow, like, a little disoriented on account of the blood loss.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, the escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
The door there leads to the controller bay. The electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your U-boat.
Can you open that door then?
Yes.
All right, Blasco. Head on in there. Locate the controller bay and release our U-boat. Don't think I'll be much use to you at the moment. I'll stay here and defend the escape pods.
I'm sorry about that.
Shut up, boss.
Fergus. Gotta respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on. Things you can do with a hatchet and a Nazi. Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done. Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first. Odin. Automated security system. Explosive. Myself a new exit. Stick around so I can keep your wings a little longer.